ミュージカルクイーンみたいなの。
Did you? Watch my stream.
Hello, and this is the scene here at the London Stadium. Ahead of our game, a clear night. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's West Ham United up against Aston Villa.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up
for it. Players
look like they're going to have a really good go at this game.
Oh, my. I'm one on one.
Why
does nobody watch my stream? No, literally, the highest you have had on a stream is 1 or 2, right, with me and you.
Well. Watkins. Oh, big chance.
What's your highest view count tonight on the stream?
Well, time just run slightly better. Offside.
That's more than my subscribers. Never mind, but the views.
They just let his opponent glide by. Can they take advantage?
It's not me. Do they like followers? Say subscribers.
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Can they get in behind them?
That's why I need to do a video with him. And then tremendous shout ball. Me out in the bloody thingy.
Keen to take it short here.
I've seen your message on TikTok.
Able to get his
body in the way. For life, share the video about
corner. Julie. Can they take advantage of this one? And now the delivery. Well, the pressure from his opponent was telling.
Video. Wow. I've just heard that video. Do you know Keemstar?
Well, far from the ideal pass.
He was on a thing, he was a dream. Like on the like news thing. Keemstar said, are you ever gonna do a face reveal? I said, oh yeah, I've been wanting to do one for a while. But because there's loads of virus and stuff, I can't. Even though what's the point? You can do one. With the virus and stuff, so my friend George, who is in the UK, can't even come to America. And he's like in all my videos, he's like one of our really good friends. And I want to be able to do it in a setting. I just don't want to. What? So, George and O'Farrell is going to meet up with him, like after lockdown and that. And that's going to be the face reveal.
Aston Villa totally dominating
true.
Possession in the last 15 minutes.
All parts
of the team working really well. The defence is
solid. George can get a bravo jet.
Chances and the forward lively.
Keeper had work to do.
Call the blind off his knees, Rich.
Taken short. Claude. Sanson.
Are you even watching my stream? Now watch me stream and then type in the thing. I want you to hear my text to speech.
Getting news of a goal in the Liverpool match, Alan.
It's the second goal for Southampton. It's been scored by Theo Walcott. The keeper could only parry his initial attempt and he forced the ball home at the second time of asking. 34 minutes, please.
Go on, Antonio!
That's on the corner here. That might boost the hopes.
because I'm doing their West Ham career series.
They need an equaliser. Well, it's a nervy affair out there on the pitch, it really is. But what about that on the touchline? Rather him than me.
Why did you let me have access to your Google account to edit your videos for you if you're just going to edit the videos anyway?
Everyone's up to Louis.
Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Did he even go to the profile picture?
Alan McAnally was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just
he even goes to the profile picture.
Southampton did score
like, it comes up on the side of the screen when you comment.
Presently leading 2-1. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
No, because...
And the referee has given the corner. So no. Any scope here for them to just add to their lead.
Go on my stream and type something in, it'll show you on the side of my screen.
Spot on with that tackle. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Tries to lift it.
How has that not come through on my phone, but come through on my PlayStation first? How's that happen?
That's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch a stone to fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Pog. Oh my god. I shouted you out to a whopping zero viewers and you're being disrespectful.
The second half is underway.
Oh my god. Pog. Pog. So you want my buck. Oh god.
Determined defending.
Are you? Wait, three watching?
From the Premier League coming your way, it's West Ham United taking on Leeds United.
Yeah, yes, I know. It's probably a boss. Hopefully it's not. And I'm not being disrespectful if you're the actual human. So that I don't get loads of viewers.
Nakamba. Showing a real will to win the ball. Noble. And that was a very fine read.
Paul.
Barkley. Here's Grealish. And a chance for him on the flank.
Support watch your videos as well.
The cross is on.
On Twitch it definitely happens, like, just commenting on thingy, buy subscribers and primes, click this link and you will get free primes, like, that's just the biggest scam ever.
I'm delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Manchester United.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an
absolute
banter. I'm not
deleting them when I like, saved them, like, edit them all.
Getting forward. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
That's what I do, I just see that.
Would you mind editing my first part of this series? Yes, it is.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
What's with that? All just like cut some bits out, add some little like things. You know.
Grealish. What can they do from here?
Okay. Oh no, Ollie Watkins.
Able to get his body in the way.
That's some good range.
Let's see what we can do with this corner.
It's a FIFA career. That's a FIFA career. What?
And firing it into the area. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
How did you go on that thing, Jackson, by the way? That, like, Demos or whatever it's called. Like, but whatever it was.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
Yeah, that one.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue.
For watching! Come on, lads. Get in, lads. You have your own. Your G's. G-Dems. For watching me.
10 minutes remain. 2-0. Many thanks, Alan.
Pog. Oh, someone's left away. Stop taking pog.
Couldn't ask for a better opportunity. I can't see them getting another one.
Oompa-loompa. For watching.
5 minutes of domination for me. Someone needs to be brave now in order to go and win this game. Who's it going to be?
It depends what runs the way. So I'll tell you what ones you can delete. So if I go videos, delete all the Fortnite ones because they're all bad and they're Gambi stuff. Delete the June 6, 2020. Delete the Mystery Ball Cup. Delete all like the Fortnite clips. Leave the first video on my thing is going to be FIFA PS5 career, so just leave that one there, because it's already edited in there, a bit.
Well, here's the replay. Yeah, I know. It's a really dangerous
Tommy, the poster streams, right?
And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
Yeah, but mine's all the same. Like, you get them all in one channel. What else do you want? You have to subscribe to two channels. You can just get out more. That's just... That's it.
Chance to do damage. Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
Delete Rocket League.
Has determined that that is a bookable offence. I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge. The whistle for full time and a bad day at the office as far as West Ham are concerned. Lee, your thoughts?
Oh, what? Derek, play right to the end. Just when you think the game is over, that's when...
How can't... Wait, have you asked? What happens if I sign as myself in your shoe studio? I'm already on it, like, how am I? Okay. Yeah, I know, I was probably sick of Combo Pro. I said combat, bro.
You
started wrong. Oh, you just deleted it, I can't even see it. See that god performance? Hey, see that god performance thing? I was doing sick, right?
Just deleted it, my bad.
Hey, on that god performance thing, I was doing sick. And the video messed up. And it cut out half the video.
Rocket League
on score 2-2-1-0-3-3-0.
Oh my god. Because
it is the worst musty flick I've ever seen in my life. Delete new events. Delete
Spud Nerf. A drop-in match on Pro Club PS Nasty Free Kick Sport.
Yeah, it was. Delete them all except PS5, could you? And my stream that I'm on now. Why is Crespo on? What are you doing there, mate? Yeah, this man hacked into my YouTube account. Go on, DC.
what will he produce today? Stay with us on EA.
Yeah, no, and don't you dare say them.
Here we are at the home of Leeds United since their formation back in 1990.
I can't remember them myself.
I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming
and
right
up.
It's Leeds United up against West Ham United.
Well, I'm excited. It wasn't even that.
Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward
to this
game. The
only one I don't want thinking is PS5 career. FIFA PS5 career.
Phillips. I'm giving the ball away. Well, for West Ham United, not the best of experiences last time out when they lost against Aston Villa.
Okay, but download some of them.
Well, it was a disappointing
hey, download PS5 career. Hey, download PS5 career and FIFA career. Download them too. Actually, no, don't download FIFA PS5 career, because it's the career corrupted, so there's no point, because there's only one part. Just delete that. Yeah, just don't do it.
Potential danger. West Ham tremendously free scoring.
The only thing I want to stay is. The only thing I want you to download is FIFA Career, that's it.
Well, here it is again.
Which is my stream 6 days ago. Because
really
I just wanted to go on
it.
And have a guess what? It didn't let me on the online servers because the servers have shut down. No, 2015. Actually, it gets released 1 year before it actually is that year. All I want to save is FIFA career.
Phillips?
Yeah.
Liam Cooper with it. Lorenzo. Calvin Phillips.
He hasn't even refreshed on my screen. Let's see if there's any videos posted. Yeah, it does. You haven't deleted Ziggy Jones 79's Lab PS4 broadcast. No. Oh, there it goes. Yes. People are going to think I've been hacked. Which is live. I'm going to play one more game and then like thingy, because usually.
Space to exploit, maybe. And played in with haste.
Yes, give me more subscribers. Give me more subscribers.
And firing it into the air.
Oh, found it? Oh, come on, man. Go on, Hakimi. Go on, lad. Well in that arc.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Isn't mad.
Llorente.
Let's see. Add moderator. You're a moderator to my channel now.
Wow, cool video, mate.
What?
Look at my comments.
He might be able to profit from the wide position.
I'm currently trying to focus on my car. I'm going to stream on Twitch now. Cool beans, Pogger. Your streams are awesome. No, I can't watch anything on Twitch. No, plus. Yes. Some guy just said yes. No, there's no more. There's no plus though, which someone doesn't know how to spell. Oh, come on, Felipe, man. You should be having that. Splashy, why can't you just get Twitch? I'm too. He's too young to get Twitch.
Llorente. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Oh well, I won't be on your streams then. Ooh.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks.
We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Where? I can't see it. What, on what comments? I still haven't. You've got Switch TV.
Matching each other just about stride for stride.
I have Switch TV. Subscribe to me for only £20 a month for a tier 1 sub.
And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Ruben Neves.
Go on, Jesse. Go on, Jesse. Oh, wait, yes. No. Bloody hell, man. How's Jesse missed that?
Well, I'm not a goal scorer, but even I would have put that one.
How did you even go on Hyperlands, by the way? How did you go on Hyperlands?
Yeah. It's West Ham United.
With Zeki?
Knockout football, Derek, you know. Chances on.
Get in! Yeah. What's up, Danger? What's up, Danger? Really copyrighted with my outstanding singer.
From a defender's point of view, they simply didn't deal with the danger and they paid the price.
Let's see the copyright claim. Oh god, I'm after like lower the volume. Wait, let me just pause real quick. Pause it. Okay, there we go. What's up, Danger? It didn't say you got copyright.
He continues his run.
Yeah, it says. Oh wait, so if it says the song in the thing to copy, does it mean you've been copyrighted? Oh god, the content's getting ruined. Hey, when you edit this video, like if you edit it, can you please just cut out where I'm not moving?
They create something from here.
At least I haven't edited it on 1p a year.
Wonderful chance! He can't hold on to it! Well, it came to nothing.
Go on, Jesse. Go.
And that pass could be tried.
Go, Felipe. Stop. Get him. Go. Well, he's missed. How was he missed? Come on, Felipe, lad.
Power or placement. He should have put his laces through it. And Rodrigo has it.
What do you mean?
So 20 minutes to go.
Yes, but some players have different stats than others.
He read it well.
Did you? Didn't you download like FIFA 20 or something? FIFA 18, wasn't it? FIFA 18. Yeah. Come on, Calvin.
Possession changes hands, the interception there.
Go on, go well in for fun. Oh, come on, man. Come on, ref. Has he? Oh, but he's just dropped the ball. He's just dropped the ball. Where's he going? Oh. Go on, Kufal. Go on, Kufal. Oh. It's been done. Oh, whoa. Come on. 77th minute. What are you doing? Kunde, what are you doing? Oh no.
Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Yeah, this is going to be a YouTube video. Well, it's a part 2 to my series.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Roberts.
You could just cut out the audio.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward. Time to get back into this. Wonderful tackle. Lovely ball over the top.
Go, Jesse! Jesse!
Keeping of the highest order and of the bravest order
Jesse,
as well.
Man.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave.
Declan, you bald beast, even though you're not even bald.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Llorente. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Calvin Phillips. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Rice. Hakimi. So that will do it for this game. It is officially a final score now, and West Ham get the win and the 3 points lead.
You get the win and the 3 points. How do you have 565 subscribers?
Hi, can you chat to us for a second about the match?
Yes. Okay then, why were you moaning about me talking to you? Oh yeah, because I just sound like I'm talking to no one.
Thanks very much.
I'm going to call plays for the national squad. Yes, we'll refine my search. Pound. Pickford, yep, three keepers. Trent, Walker, Maguire, Gomez. Yeah, go ahead. So. Yeah, Trent has to go in there, doesn't he? Michael Keane, yep, Sancho, Henderson. Come on, where's Calvin Phillips now? What? You can go on the bench, but you can Walker's gonna be there. Rashford. Foden has to start. Pickford starting, yep. But Pope is it, it's a Pickford. Yeah.
Camera's trained on one man. 3 goals in his last 3 games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. And hello from one of the newer venues in English football, the Amex Stadium on the South Coast.
I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It's Brighton and Hove Albion up against West Ham.
100% of people that watch my videos are subscribed because nobody watches them.
This tournament, months away from the final. Both teams will be hoping they can put a good performance in today and put their place in the next
people
round.
My highest views is 5 and they have 11 subscribers.
Sometimes, Gary, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Play to Fofana. Oh, God, no. Oh, God. No. Well in Fofana, lad. Well in Neves. Come on.
Well, this is the day. His debut forthcoming. And it's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee? Oh, what an opportunity.
Jesse! No!
Exactly go to plan.
I'm not sure what he did there. When he crossed it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Come on, Matt. Declan, well, Matt. Come on.
Good movement.
Come on, Jesse.
Lingard!
He's done it. Get in, lads. If I had a face cam, this would be weird.
Well, it is good play.
I'm just dancing.
I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
I reckon, do you know the way Dream does like speed runs? He should try and do it in F5. You get full speed run in F5.
Pascal Gross. It is to be a throw in.
He streams like 14 hours a day. He streams like 14 hours a day, what do you expect? So you went from Fortnite to COD to Fortnite to bloody League of Legends. Into Apex, then to League of Legends. Well, to Apex Legends as well.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely quick counter attack that sets up the chance. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold up the defenders and get his shots away. Lovely goal. Second goal for them here.
What? No. Have you sure buddy Tfue? Do you know Tfue? He's been trying to attempt Minecraft speedruns for the last month. Is he sick of Minecraft as well? He's probably sick, he's been learning off Dream.
They've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Lingard.
Go on, Jesse. On his hat-trick. On his hat-trick. His hat-trick! Mad, you'll get me to 100. Oh yes, we've gained a subscriber.
Really getting stuck in. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Possession lost, intercepted.
I mean, Tommy, and it looks about, well, he was about 12 when he made an account. No, you're not 6. I was about, bloody 8. I have videos from when I was 8. And that's
right.
Not...
Preferring to go infield. Oh, he's given us away.
All you have to do is just... Wait. To delete the video still show up on YouTube Studio.
Ideal for the goalkeeper, or any keeper. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Now Jesse Lingard loves to attack with vigour, and that's exactly what he's done in this game, Lee.
Well, they've really struggled to keep him under wraps today. He's simple.
I'm also a YouTuber. This is the best bio ever. Hey, can you get my... Hold on, no, I actually think if I send you the link to my channel, I know that you already have the link, but then I'll just need to get the link myself.
Oh my god, I've got my old Battlefront video.
Based on what we've seen so far, as the second half begins.
Nah, I've got my routine. I had a Battlefield video from like when I was like 8 or something, and it's still on my phone.
Pascal Gross.
Yeah, what did you want for the thingy?
I just wanted to copy the link.
Oh, well, it did send me to it.
Possession changing hands. Has been a developing story in recent days, and now we can 100% confirm it.
How did you change your banner? Man, just white.
Around £105 million is being bandied around. I'd say you're getting a quality player for that sort of money.
You should probably just try and make me one. Like, oh yeah, I'm Stephen. I play FIFA, Rocket League, Minecraft, and other games. It is. FIFA is the most popular game on the planet. Okay. If anyone's watching this, tell them.
Declan Rice. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere.
FIFA is pog.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Yeah, search up Harry Hesketh and look at his videos.
On the scent of something positive.
Harry Hesketh, Hesketh.
And a double substitution it's going to be.
182,000.
Opportunity to deliver the
okay, search up Mini Minter. Look at his FIFA videos. Exactly.
Calvert Lewin. Running with the ball confidently. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A run
who? What? Oh my god. Wait, he's actually catching up. Tommy is catching up with Mini. Mini Minter's on 9.28. He's on 9.31. Tommy is on like 7.5 mil. Hey, thingy. Tommy in here. Last year, he got like, what, 7 million in a year? That's mental. So, still mad, innit? You get that in a year. I've been on YouTube for 3 years and I've gained 11 subscribers, and 5 of them were from the first year. I gained 6 followers in a year. That's my best. He's getting 4 million. How do you think I feel?
They couldn't keep possession.
Okay.
15 minutes remaining.
Calvert-Lewin.
Might be a chance here.
Lingard! Jesse Lingard in the other goals.
He could hardly miss. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. I'm showing good defensive judgment. Lingard. Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end.
Here comes the toward. Look at my finger. Is that a fake up?
Well, delighted.
needed to say. More Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Brighton and Hove Albion facing Manchester City.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast flowing football there.
Winks.
Yeah.
Sofyan Arakush. Harry Winks now. Arakush with it.
Rick Roll.
Winks. Eve Bissouma has it.
You got Rick Roll by Lally. I'll just tell. You know, but if you didn't say you were trolled, then I wouldn't have knew.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have two
this guy, well, that's Brighton, I've done longer.
Welbeck. Here's Gross.
Ref, blow the whistle off. Yes, we've done it. Yes, it's for home.
Some questions regarding the match.
Wait, no, I think it's 60. Wait, tell me, it's YouTube videos when you talk. Oh my god, am I gonna be in the next Tommy Innes? Let's be honest.
That'll be all, thank
you. That's it for this video. Goodbye.